The wounds on this corpse are deep, the result of rabid rage. If this is Sean's doing, he's become a murderous beast.
Easy does it, boys. We can deal with this vermin.
vermin!
You deserve.
Get
Your kind's not welcome here.
It's locked. It's locked, all right.
Good evening, miss. I'm Dr. Jonathan Reed. May I have your attention for a minute?
Good evening, sir. My name is Giselle Paxton, but I don't have time for men like you.
Have we met before?
No, but I just need to look at your fancy clothes to know that you must be desperate to visit the docks at night.
That's quite judgmental of you.
Sir, I've led enough strikes when I had a job to identify you as an enemy of the working class.
I'm looking for Sean Hampton. Can you help me?
What is it you want? Does he owe you money? Has he displeased your Royal Highness? I'm no snitch, Mr. Fancy Pants. What a waste of life. I only managed to be hated by all the people I loved.
Good evening, miss. I'm Dr. Jonathan Reed. Can I help you?
A fancy doctor lurking at night by the docks? Not fishy at all.
And what about you? Working outside at night in this dangerous part of town?
You want to know my secret? I'm trying to earn money. And I'm Lottie Paxton, by the way.
I'm looking for Sean Hampton. Can you help me?
Mr. Hampton must be in his office at the night asylum he manages, I suppose. Why do you want to see him?
He was a patient of mine at the Pembroke Hospital, but he left abruptly.
I see. Well, Mr. Hampton is a discreet and dedicated man. I'm sure you'll find him soon enough. My poor sister. What will happen to her now that I'm gone? Giselle, I'm so sorry.
Why the long face, Doctor?
It looks like we both have changed a lot. I must confess, it saddens me, Sean.
Put your faith in the Lord, Doctor. He has a plan for all of us. We may not always see it, but he does.
Since you left Pembroke, the amount of blood that has been shed, it's hard to believe you, Sean.
Ask what you will. As the Lord is my shepherd, I will not speak a lie to you.
Why return here?
This is my home. These people are my flock. You will always find me where I am needed.
And what about William Bishop? He tried to take care of you. But this hunger, this thirst, cannot be restrained.
Alas, poor William. He had a good soul, but was weak in spirit. He could not shake the thirst for booze, never mind blood. But have faith. My will is far stronger than his.
Wonders never cease. Skal managing an asylum.
And what of you? A vampire doctor? Meals laid out before you. Yet you restrain.
Aren't you afraid of what you've become?
We are blessed, Doctor. Can't you see it? The Lord has made us able to walk amongst the plague and aid those that need it.
Do you think this is a blessing when God's own house and holy symbols repel you?
If that is your burden, Doctor, so be it. But I do not fear the cross, nor am I forced to take the life of another. My kind doesn't share your imperfections.
But you must drink blood now to survive.
No, not your scripture. Whoso eateth my flesh and drinketh my blood hath eternal life, and I will raise him up at the last day. So saith the Lord. I only need to eat flesh, no blood.
Why did you kill Miss Jones at the Pembroke Hospital?
Killed old Harriet? You must be mad, Doctor. Why would I do such a thing?
So you claim Miss Jones' death was not by your hand, nor the other incidents at Pembroke?
Though Harriet was an angry, spiteful woman, she was one of God's creatures. I have nothing but love for all he has made.
But you were close to her?
Of course. But she was lost, separated from the fold. She did not see the hand of the Divine in my blessed condition.
People have been murdered. I've seen the blood. I don't believe you can be trusted.
Have a little faith, Doctor. If you will follow, I will guide you to the light.
How do you plan to do that?
Take this key of the old sewers. The entrance is by the riverbank, south from here. There you'll find all the proof you need.
I will not look kindly on you if you're trying to trick me.
I'll be here when you return. If you still think I'm a threat then, well, I surrender myself to your judgment.
Let's run along, sir.
Someone serious about keeping people out. But... Ours is to flush every hole where that rat could be hiding and wait.
That doesn't work. There must be a way to control the water level in this reservoir. I need to find the wheel. So that's it. These wheels control the water level. Should shut properly now. That doesn't work. That doesn't work. I have this thirst for blood. This is despicable.
These maggots have escaped the wrath of Ascalon for too long. It is time to purge the sewers of their filth.
You again? The one they call the sewer dog?
Hold your tongue, newborn, or I'll crush you like a maggot.
You've let the beast consume you.
Finally, a touch of lucidity. Learn to respect the laws of Ascalon. Infergal Banshee, the hand that crushes all.